What's going on? You already know who this is, Pimp Pimp J Mugga TV. Yes. So we in the building right now, you guys. I'm going like mega stressed out right now for like mad good shit. Like, damn. Life is a bitch depending on how you treat it, but you treat it nicely and it still treats you like a bitch. Then you treat it like a bitch and then it still be a bitch. Get it? Hee. So, right now I know y'all wondering who the hell is on the phone or who am I talking to. Y'all probably people over there be like, yo, this nigga gotta be like holding the phone and pretending he's like with nobody on the phone. But y'all don't need to know. Like, it's none of y'all business. Like, for real. Like, if you don't like it, oh well. Alright? It's a A and B combo. See your way out. Love it. Yeah. Okay, so once again, this is not the topic, but the topic is young guys and young gals. Yes, young gals. If y'all are dying to get a car, and y'all like really want a car, I was in your shoes once, okay? It's not all that, okay? Don't get Audis, okay? No Audi vehicles. Like, Audi cars suck ass, okay? Don't get an Audi vehicle. Get a Honda, get a Toyota, get, I don't know, the cars that you get easily and cheaply get parts for. Because the Audis are like, can you believe that for one part I gotta pay like $100 just for one damn, well, for two parts of a car? For two parts of a damn car, I have to pay $100. Which, if I had a Honda or a Toyota, I probably would have got stuff for free. Because, you know, my cousin's stepdad is like a mechanic and all they mess with is what? Hondas. You know? It's like, damn. Like, my cousin got a Honda. Her brother got a Honda. Everybody got a Honda. While me, I got an Audi. Shake my mother freaking head. What the fudge? Yeah. Why y'all guys do that? Like, Audi people, if y'all makers, why the hell y'all parts are so damn expensive? Like, damn. Yeah, y'all make a nigga go broke. We're to Big Bird, yo. Real talk. So, yeah. Like I said, people, don't rush to get a damn vehicle. Like, really. Don't. It's not really that important. And it's not all that, right? I'm surprised that the person on the phone is really quiet and not saying this damn thing. You know, because they usually be like, oh, you're so wrong for that. Or, yeah, but. They be in somebody from Milford, there you go. And people in Milford are hella quiet. Just saying. Just saying. So, yeah, today, I had a great day today. Can't believe I said I had a great day today. But I had a great day today. You know? No yelling, no fighting, no arguments. I was just like, Alleluia! Alleluia! Yeah. But that's only one day, you guys. Like, you know, I only last one day. One day, not an everyday thing. It's just one day. Yeah. But then, you know, at the same time, I had like a bad day because, like, you know, jeez. You know, I still have to fix the pulley from the damn car and I had to get an oil change, and then it got like a plastic on the bottom of the car. Now the plastic they is losing now. So tomorrow I gotta go, or later on today I gotta go and do all this shit. Like, it doesn't. This sucks. Okay. Yeah, we're into 4 minutes. Okay, I'm about to cut this loose because then this is gonna take forever to upload on YouTube. Like it happened to my wifey. Like it happened to my wifey. You know, cuz, you know what I'm saying? She was trying to put a video up and She never could have. Yeah, so, alright. Love ya, Jay. Jay, you know what I mean? Love ya. This is Jay Mugga TV. Blah, 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 blah. And yes, so rate and comment and subscribe and forward and everything else. And tell a friend to tell another friend to tell another friend about Jay Mugga TV. Yeah, shout out to all my friends. Shout out to all my haters. Shout out to Wifey. Shout out to my fam. Shout out to everybody in the motherfucking mother. Yeah!